He was 22 years old when he started the Bureau of Investigation, which is really rather young. I look back and I think at 22, I didn't know anything at 22.
Mr. Hoover, some people are saying today that communism is no longer a danger to our country. What is your opinion about that?
Senator, I think that communism is as serious a menace to the United States as it ever was, if not more so. The tendency to judge the strength of the Communist Party by its membership in numbers is fallacious and I think can lead us into very serious trouble, because today you have in charge of the Communist Party a hardcore, fanatical group of members.
It is my belief that when a man becomes a part of this Bureau, he must so conduct himself as to eliminate even the slightest possibility of criticism as to his conduct.
Who are dedicated to the overthrow of our government by force and violence. The Communist Party itself is a part of an international criminal conspiracy for the destruction of the American way of life. It's headed up into Moscow by Nikita Khrushchev, who serves in a dual capacity, first as the secretary of the Russian Communist Party, which is the governing body of communism in the world, and secondly as the head of the Soviet government.
Here in the United States. Do you believe that this brave new world that you talk about could, let's say in the next quarter century, the next century, could come here to our shores?
I think it could. I mean, that's why I feel it's so extremely important here and now to start thinking about these problems, not to let ourselves be taken by surprise by the new advances in technology.
After years of secretly monitoring the public, we were astounded so many people would willingly publicize where they live, their religious and political views, an alphabetized list of all their friends, personal email addresses, phone numbers, hundreds of photos of themselves, and even status updates about what they were doing moment to moment. It is truly a dream come true for the CIA.
What have I done? Oh, this I'm so tempted. It's taken me over.
I'll do or say anything if I believe in it, but I have to believe in the cause.
And then I go in the house, and I sleep like a baby. You can count on that. We used to stack fucks like you 5 feet high in Korea, use you for sandbags.
Never.